Let's do it. I'm ready for another session of The Last of Us. Right, where we going? Help. What are we doing here? Alright, so. Got a couple guys here. Oh, okay, switching modes now. This guy's a shotgun, couple guys. Shotgun. What can I do? Looks like he has a vest on, I can't really. Oh yeah, these guys randomly turn, so you gotta watch out. This guy got guns everywhere too. Yeah. Maybe if you, maybe if I grab this guy with a... Well, that wasn't really a grab, but hey, it's gonna work, I guess. Alright, what do we got here? That worked, huh? Good. Yeah, alright. That worked. What else can we do here? What else we got? What else we got? Oh, is she, I need to,
doing that.
Did I get him or what? It's not. It's not. There we go. That'll do. Most of that again, huh? Oh, the ships have two, whatchamacalls it's on them. Two uses. That's pretty good. Okay, where's this other guy? He's hanging out.
Good job, Ellie.
Oh, there he is. Shit. Oh, thank you. I hate that shit. They rando turn on you. Do you see that? He's facing this way. As soon as I came around, his head just like, what? Yeah, they rando turn on you. It's like programmed into that shit. They know you're there. It's just like. Oh, man. Oh, I killed him!
How'd I do?
I don't know. PUBG is a little too tense for me right now.
A little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
She can back me up now. I guess we've established a little bit of trust.
Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Let's see what we got here. Search around. Anything in here? Some stuff here. Check out this this mart over here. See if there's anything in here. That's good, let's keep going. What are they cooking here? Rats and stuff?
Alright, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on. There.
Thank you. Help me open this. I got it.
Speed, draw speed, do, recoil. Probably reload speed. See. Clip capacity. There you go.
I'm doing nicely.
Yeah, you should use those Molotovs when you can.
Get down.
Oh, stand.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man.
Damn, no food.
Shoes.
Yeah, let's go.
Kill the good half of them. I didn't even check the other guy.
Oh,
man. There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Nasty world. Yeah.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. They could have made it out of the city. Now we need to find a fucking pickup truck there. Could have been an army in that truck. They wipe out the entire crew over there. Keep searching.
Stop before sundown.
I chopped both of them. Took a little shot, but I'm alright. Wonder if I should have plugged it with my gun. Wonder if I do have 7 on that, don't I? I got plenty of stuff. Yeah, you should use your weapons. There we go. Get to the left.
Got work in the meantime, Chris. About Mark. Yeah, we're driving through that area now. Show up somewhere.
Did I kill him? I think I killed him. Rifle pretty worth it, huh? If rifle pretty worthless, huh? Yeah, the rifle's dead worthless. Even a guy with no armor, it won't one-shot him. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I tried for it, but I don't know. Oh, are you kidding me? I fucking hit him in the fucking head. Nothing? Nice cover. Good cover. Nice play. How many shots it takes? This guy's got full fucking. Really? Nice play. See, that's stupid. I just hit him with a fucking rifle rod. He just shakes it right off and comes at me with a hit. Yeah, this rifle's pretty worthless. I'm glad to get rid of the ammo.
Keep an eye out!
Still up here, maybe? No.
Come on! Here it comes!
Nice. Oh wow. She fucking iced him. Little girl fucking came at him with a knife. Shanked. Shit now.
Hurry, Joel.
Where'd you come from? It's not the way to go, for sure.
What? Oh, maybe Comet would fight.
I don't get it, dude. Where the hell did that guy come from? These guys don't drop anything either. Whatever.
I have to use my shotgun next. We're finished.
A lot of these messages are kind of, you know, you read them, but they're not even worth the time to read. They don't tell you anything you don't need to know. Yeah, I should use some Molotov or something.
These would be good. What about that?
Get some go. Good play. Yeah, rifle's pretty damn worthless. I don't know. Takes like 3 fucking shots maybe for each guy. It's not even worth your time. Yeah, stealth really pays. But I mean, I guess I have too much stuff anyway. I should just really use my stuff. I can do it. Looks like this is the way.
Yeah, this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie. Almost there.
Back to the bridge, huh?
I stayed at a place like this. It's back in the Boston QB. There's another one. Soldiers are everywhere.
Use my shotgun next.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, fucking truck.
It's alright, just keep your head down.
How do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel. Back in the day, me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split right down the middle.
That's just no good.
What are you making for me?
Why?
You think I'm worth something?
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I'm afraid you haven't had a pickle last week.
I'll think about it.
Oh, jeez.
Yes, I'll make you.
Give me that.
Bacon.
Of course it did.
Tried to catch both of them. Just again. Get out of the fucking way, kid. Always getting in the way. Yeah, I was gonna have to plug her. You think the rest of my don't want to mess with that truck, that's for sure. Oh, fuck.
Cover me!
All right.
y'all.
Kill about 50 of these hunter guys. Probably not gonna be too happy about this. It's down here, huh?
Ain't going this way.
Why not?
We're okay. They can't see us.
Kind of precarious niche.
Take it easy.
It's all right.
It's all right.
They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun.
Turn him.
Man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
I'm Henry.
Henry.
Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with me?
They're all dead, Nate. We don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety and numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would've probably gone to the place. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like family.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Ellie. I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
I do have maximum health. Let's do this though. He always pays to open those shiv doors for sure. Oh, that's where he came from.
There we go. Down here then.
Wait, everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
Like a tank.
Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this thing. Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff? It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now come on.
I want a tweet.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Just like that.
We did it. Not bad, old timer.
I'll take it.
Come on. Up on this truck.
Pistol works a lot better than 9mm, but hey. Oh, this guy didn't see me. Nice.
You're gonna get shivved, that's what's gonna happen.
Just gonna shiv. How does it feel to be shivved? I thought those guys were gonna see me for sure. It's not.
Through this door. You sure he's safe, staying so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
Everybody through.
Back
Here we are.
He's got keys.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Alright, ready?
Ow!
I believe I heard.
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
You don't know where they are. You're just gonna drag him across the country to find him.
I tell you what. How about I worry about my brother? You worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from your group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Got it.
Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Doke.
Really in here?
Yeah. Always pays to look around.
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still in the city.
Move up, huh?
hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Wait till the spotlight's off of me.
Oh, hold on. There it is! There!
Close, huh? Okay, so there's a triangle mark, but it's not really allowing us to do anything. You know?
Find some to hide behind.
Track him down.
You guys spread out. Shit.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Too many of them, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I tried to stealth it, but there was a triangle symbol, but there's no way to interact with it. I was hitting the triangle button. So, I don't know.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Scott, okay, everyone move up.
Yeah, getting past this guy is one thing.
Yeah, I hear it.
If I do this, huh?
Oh! Nailed it! Yes!
Not bad! Bad.
Like a ninja, this guy.
There we go. Take that.
Hold on! There it is! There!
Alright, so we get past him, right? And then there's this. What do we do here? Come around or where's my team? Let me get up here maybe? I don't know. Can't get up here. I don't know. Go around the other way maybe? Shut off that generator. That's probably the only thing you can do, right? Yeah. Shut off the generator.
Let's check over here. Go check over there.
Hey. Oh shit, you spotted us.
Gotta come to hide behind.
Play. So you shut off the generator, they all come running down, it's easy to spot you. Right, like, yeah, you have to do this whole part over again. I don't get it. Like, right, there's an interaction button that you can't really do. It's kind of strange. I don't know. I mean, yeah, it's kind of odd if you ask me. Yeah, it's like, what are you supposed to do?
Hey,
like,
you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
What the?
Not bad.
Nicely done.
Hear that, Apple? Anyway, yeah, it's like here, but I can't open it. I mean, I guess, I don't know, it's weird. Maybe I could just take them out from up here? I don't know. That's the only thing you can do is take them out. You can't really proceed at all, you know?
Yo, Joker, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Here they come.
Track that fucker down.
Fuck.
Let's go check the street.
Where is he?
Let's check the street. You, go look down there.
Helped a little bit, huh? Running? Come on, man. Just gonna let him go? Come on, dude. Seriously?
Alright. We did it.
Guess so. Take that then. Yeah, that was pretty good. I mean, took out three of them on that bridge, so. Yeah, it was. Bit messy, but oh, see, now you can interact with it, right? Yeah, yeah, like you had to kill them all. It makes you kill them all.
Your eyes open, we ain't out of this mess yet. All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on. Shit. Hurry.
Gotcha. Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? Bullshit.
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Ah. She saved my neck again.
How do we get out of here?
Thank you. This girl's coming in handy. Oh. Fuck that. You son bitch. Take it.
Haley, cover me.
Take it, take it. Shit. Okay, just hang it out. Oh shit, he's still up. Still up. You're done, you're done, you're done. He didn't see me. Alright. Anything around here I could use maybe? Or? That. Damn. I dispatched them. All right, where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? That ain't. Sounds like it's out here. Yeah, get me out. I'm gonna take one. I took one.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
Keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine. You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
Look, Henry!
Get back!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you. Putting him at risk. Stay back.
it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
You saved me too. We would have drowned.
Fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Yeah,
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
It's a crab. So. Okay. Maybe we can find a few zombs. I haven't seen a zomb in a while. I think we're overdue for some zombs.
Way ahead of you, kid.
There's no zomb down here. Probably a zombie or two down there. Definitely.
Whoa. First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water. Can't go this way.
A second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost dead.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right.
Where are they?
Did everyone have boats back then?
Got a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sorry, yeah. Making progress.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it. Come on, kids, go!
Alright, here we go.
Alright,
you go in.
Okay. Hold on.
Hey, flashlights out. Bam. Someone's finally learning.
There's gotta be zombies down here.
go there. See what's over here. All
right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan.
I know there's some zombies in here. There's always some zombies. There's two little grates. Let's try this.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy?
I don't know. I'm just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Is that it? So. Nothing.
Hey, this way! Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Oh, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Alright, Joel. Have a good try.
Let's go through somewhere else.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. Henry, give it a shot. I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Damn in here.
Huh?
more cookies in there? Oh, no. Take it. Well, that worked out, huh? Two for one. Two for one, two for one.
Yeah!
Still in one piece.
Two for one! That's how you do it. Worked out for the better. Let's see what we got here. More cookie in here. Yesterday I met some people that did not want to meet me. I was like, shocking, I know. I was ready to supply, the one about the way. Because of them, they seemed pretty nice and scared. I told them this place was bad. Whatever, you know what? I don't care. That's the point. Survive, and you don't have someone to laugh at your table. I'm just searching out. In Zombieland, there's two kinds of people. Normal, decent people, and evil hunters trying to kill you. Alright, I guess that's good.
Go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get this way.
See if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Send it back.
Let's move.
Generator run out. Use paid look around.
Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Yeah, someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Same with the trunk.
Oh, okay.
Did you see that?
Down, buddy. Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
The world's gone to hell, and they all still just want to play. Get out of my way.
Okay, I guess not. What
do we got here? What do we got here? What a thing. This place is probably full of the people who used to live here. They're all in Becky now. Use my rifle shots. Cookies. What do we get? And that way.
This way.
Pork mines.
Back there. Continue on. Let's check this out. What is this thing? Machete? Rusty machete, huh? I wonder if it chops good. Might chop good. I don't know. Pass on that for now. You know what? I'm intrigued by this machete. I want to see what happens. Even though I have a fucking... Even though I have a stabby guy on there. Let's see what happens. Only has three on it, but if I can slice some of them with one. We'll see how it works, if it works any better than a pipe.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. This must have triggered some kind of safety gear or something. Henry, see if he lifts this.
Yeah, right. To be.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah. I know. It's like every time.
Trigger!
Oh, what?
Hey, this thing gets a budget, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe!
Go!
No, Cookie! Go ahead. Man, a lot of them. I at least would have banged on the door and be like, hey, over here, you know?
They're gonna be fine.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, come on, kid.
Cookie.
See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Infected!
Be a lot of them around, huh? What do you think? Try to get some flame on if I can. Running around. Too many of them running around, you know what I'm saying? It's like, not cool. I don't know how you're supposed to stealth this. Too many ficky. Can't get him in one piece. Damn it.
many of them, damn it. Ah, fuck. Yeah, there's no way to stealth this shit. I mean, it's like they're running around like everywhere. It's like you're not gonna. We're back together. It's like, I don't see Ellie. It's like, oh, sorry, Ellie, you didn't make it. Oh, I guess we haven't met up with him yet. I thought that was the adult. Guess we just killed him all then.
You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
I gotta check around. I think I got most of everything. Yeah, so there's more stuff.
There were a lot of people.
Yeah, looks like it.
The whole place got overrun. Yup. Yeah, all done. Yes. Gonna go up here. The ladder here. A note. Our protectors.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Sam! Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we put it together.
What the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
Let's go.
Everyone upstairs. Let's go.
Shit, shit. That's right.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on. Go.
Okay.
Get ready.
I like it. Traps.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out. Yeah.
We did it. Still alive. I took all my took all my stuff. All my explosives.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
Tower.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
It looks like way down there. It's over here though. Nothing much. Looks like an open area to explore. Let's check this out.
intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
What you talking about?
Lots of stuff over here.
Load up on stuff. You load up, you party.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Bite you. Well, no, bite. Let's see. 238. Nice.
Alright, what are we doing here? Reload speed.
I gotta go down there a little bit.
Thank you.
check upstairs on this one.
Stinking notes. They don't ever say anything good. All the stinking notes. 8:21:36. Guess I can get into the safe now.
Sam?
Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, I'll go first.
Oh, damn it. Damn it.
Right, your turn.
Oh. What's going on?
Did you see where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street. Right now.
Perfect.
Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Came from.
Ooh. Got me. Okay.
This ain't your turf, man.
Go back to where you got here.
get in there.
Can't get in there. Ow. Damn it. Get up there. Get up there, you idiot. I'm more interested in finding stuff than actually going to going to get him. There's so much loot to be had.
This ain't your turn, man. Yeah, hide in the top. See if that helps.
He's got a semi, dude. He doesn't even have to reload. Jesus. Asshole. Go through it. Ooh. Blast. Good. Asshole. Son of a bitch. Did I check that house? No. I think so. I don't care, dude. I don't want to get hit anymore. Ooh, got me again. Well, that didn't work out too well, huh? Didn't work out too well at all. Where am I? Should just, kill this guy first or whatnot.
I still fucking see you!
Cock suck. Damn.
I still fucking see you.
We can't really. Oh, I know what to do.
That car's not gonna save you.
I gotta check these houses if I come back. Can't even get around this way. Am I supposed to? I haven't seen him. Or?
Well, what about you?
I mean, there's a lot of them.
Come on, I'm not gonna hurt you! Scout's honor!
There's a lot of guys out there, too. Crap.
Get him, boys!
Look at this mess, dude. So many of them.
Get them, boys!
Yeah, definitely gotta check all these houses.
Come back. There's a lot of stuff in here. I know you can't see me or what.
Hey, let's just be cool, man. Take it easy.
I know what to do with you.
Heat!
That's me being cool. Mess around with hunters. How do you get up there?
I got the so-called angle on him, but I can't get up to the top. He's up there somewhere.
Oh, here we go. That's right. Where is he? He's up here somewhere.
I'll exact my vengeance upon you.
Just got shanked. Okay. Get over here. Here we go. I'm a hot shot. Damn it. Am I supposed to stop this guy?
Broski.
Okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Man, did it.
Look at this. All right.
Round. We right did in your it. Head. Probably could.
We should move.
I got it.
All right. Sam!
Oh, shit. Zambos! Zambos! Trap him.
Sam, are you okay? Yeah.
He got beat.
You sure?
I think I'm fine.
He got beat.
Let's move.
Okay. Oh no.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Fuck this, fuck this, fuck this. Ah. I don't like this, dude. I'm gonna be able to make him. Oh, I can't get him.
No.
Not good. Not good. Look at them all, damn it. Ah!
You're okay.
Anybody hurt? No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Fuck out of here! I know, it's like, fuck the supplies! Just wanna get out of here!
Shut the hell up.
Serious. It's Tommy's birthday. That's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive across country.
I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block.
What was it like?
It's good. It's good, good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, no, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you.
Hey, it was all me.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their family, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
No, there's arms now. There's arms.
I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. Well, the serious talk.
Ugh.
Almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, can't take it away. Alright. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
You got bit! I knew it. He's beat. He's beat! Shoot him quick!
Damn. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
He's gonna be a zombie.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
You wake him up, he's gonna be a zombie! Watch out!
Sam?
Sam? What the hell? Turn! That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Zoe? Gotta be sure right.
Oh my god!
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry. Henry, stay there. Henry?
Henry? What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry?
Henry?
Henry, no!
Oh my god.
Oh no, this can't be. We've been through so much together. Turned into a zombie.
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Shouldn't be more than a few miles.
You ready to
Where the hell are we?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm
We're trekking out into the northwest wilderness now. It's like, where the hell am I taking this girl? Just like, I'm taking her to the ends of the earth. And that's how we're going to find the cure. Seriously, where the hell are we, dude? Oh, man. Whatever. All right, screw this. I've had enough for tonight. It was a good session. Good play. We'll continue on later. Goodbye.